The thyroid gland is a butterfly-shaped endocrine gland located in the neck, anterior to the trachea in relation to the second, third, and fourth tracheal rings, just below the larynx or voice box. It plays a critical role in regulating metabolism, growth, and development through the secretion of thyroid hormones. The average weight of the thyroid gland in adults is about 25 to 30 grams. However, this can vary depending on factors such as age, gender, and physiological conditions like pregnancy. The thyroid gland has two lateral lobes, right and left, which are located on either side of the trachea. A thin band of thyroid tissue, called the isthmus, connects the two lobes at the level of the second to fourth tracheal rings. A third, small pyramidal lobe may extend upwards from the isthmus or one of the lobes. This lobe represents a remnant of the thyroglossal duct. The thyroid gland is enclosed in a fibrous capsule that is surrounded by a pretracheal fascia. The arterial supply of the thyroid gland include the superior thyroid artery. This artery is a branch of the external carotid artery and supplies the upper part of the thyroid gland. The inferior thyroid artery arises from the thyrocervical trunk, a branch of the subclavian artery, and supplies the lower part of the thyroid gland. In some individuals, a small artery known as the thyroid ima artery may arise from the brachiocephalic trunk or aortic arch, supplying the isthmus. The venous drainage of the thyroid gland includes superior thyroid vein, which drains blood from the upper part of the gland and empties into the internal jugular vein. Middle thyroid vein drains the middle part of the gland and also empties into the internal jugular vein. Inferior thyroid vein drains blood from the lower part of the gland and typically drains into the brachiocephalic veins. Coker's vein may be present, which drains lower or middle thyroid. The lymph from the thyroid gland drains primarily into the prelaryngeal, also known as the Delphian node, pretracheal, and paratracheal lymph nodes. From these nodes, the lymphatics drain into the deep cervical and superior mediastinal lymph nodes. Recurrent laryngeal nerve lies in the tracheoesophageal groove, in relation to Barry's ligament. Superior laryngeal nerve, which gives a branch. External laryngeal nerve supplies cricothyroid muscle. It accompanies superior thyroid artery. Parathyroid glands, 4 in number, 2 on each side embedded in thyroid. Thyroid gland has 2 secretory cells. Follicular cells that secrete thyroid hormones, thyroxine or T4. And triiodothyronine, or T3. Parafollicular cells, or the C cells, that secretes calcitonin. And that's all for this video. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative health content. Stay tuned for our next video.